You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
Our Bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look, there. Such indiscriminate slaughter. I've never seen its like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck! What are knights doing here?
Blimey!
Rebel down!
We're clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
We've got trouble coming.
Oh, piss off already!
Shoot them!
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
What's your aim?
Target down.
Up there, on the generator! We're almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
These patients have been mauled.
This was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
I believe.
Pete, Izzy, can barely make you out. Izzy.
Swine!
We have a problem. Damn it. Yes. It's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the comm. Where are you?
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense. The gate's jammed.
No, sorry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right.
Ugh!